Today, I'll show you how to download Adobe Premiere Pro for free on your Mac or PC. First, click the link in the description below. That link will take you straight to the official Adobe site. Once on the Adobe site, click the Start Free Trial button. You'll see options for individual, business, or students and teachers. For this guide, we'll choose the individual plan, which is perfect for a single computer. Click Continue and then enter your email address. Hit Continue again. You'll need to fill out a form with your personal details, including payment information, but Adobe won't charge you until after your trial period ends. Once your information is entered, click Agree and Subscribe. On the next screen, you'll be prompted to create a secure password for your Adobe account. You'll then be directed to download the Creative Cloud desktop app, install it on your computer, and sign in using the same email address you just registered. Once the Creative Cloud app is open, navigate to the Apps tab. From there, you can easily find and install Premiere Pro. You've successfully installed Adobe Premiere Pro, and it's ready for you to use. Enjoy exploring its features. I hope this was helpful, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.